Margo, there are a number of accidents here in Stokes County this morning. Fortunately, no one was seriously injured. In one of those accidents, a car actually slid into a school bus. It left some here wondering why school wasn't delayed. Stokes County has 7 accidents this morning, all of them happening in the southern part of the county. All of them happening over a 1-hour period between 7 and 8 a.m. So you fishtailed yourself.
Yeah, it was around 3 times.
West Stokes High School senior David Bernier says he was surprised to find icy roads this morning and questions why school wasn't delayed.
I think they should have called the buses back in. No students are actually driving to school then. I would drop the kids off.
So you think there should have been a delay?
Yeah, definitely.
I've told somebody today, what happened today is superintendent's worst nightmare because it's beyond our control.
Stokes School Superintendent Stuart Hobbs says at 4:30 this morning the roads were clear, the temperature was 36 degrees. By 5 a.m., he made the call.
So we made the decision to send folks out. What happened, same thing what Brian Slocum said.
This is what WXII 12 News meteorologist Brian Slocum said about this morning's weather.
Just before dawn, the wet weather started to clear out of our area, and the timing was just right. Because the clouds broke and the temperatures were still cooling, we had about an hour where the numbers could go from about 34 degrees into the upper 20s in the foothills and some of the outlying areas, and that caused some black ice to develop.
That sudden drop in temperature over a single hour was enough to cause what Stuart Hobbs calls, quote, a superintendent's worst nightmare. Hobbs offers this advice to parents.
Doesn't matter if I delay school or not, or if I cancel school. If they don't feel it's safe to put their child out there, do not put their child out there, and it will not be held against them.
Superintendent says he'll make the call about tomorrow morning, tonight. He says he expects to make that call between 6 and 7 o'clock tonight, Wanda. And he also tells me it's going to be an easier call for him because he says the forecast already has the precip, plus it's calling for sub-freezing temperatures.